Hi, this is Ken from Homebrew Audio. Today I'm going to show you how you can remove a beeping noise from an audio recording. This is the same method you could use to remove most kinds of noise, but lately some folks have asked me about beeping noises in particular. So let's go through how to get rid of that. Here is a voiceover recording that I did and put some beeps in there on purpose so I could demonstrate. So here's what happens.
Really need to get rid of a sound that...
So the beeping comes in while I'm talking, and then you can hear the beeping here just by itself, not mixed in with my voice. In this process, it's really important that you're able to isolate the beeps so that the beeping is happening when the voice is not happening. That way you can train Reaper what noise sounds like or what it is that you don't want in the recording, and then it will know what to remove. All this is in the Reefer video, which is on the Homebrew Audio channel here at this link. This is the same basic process, but just getting rid of beeps. So here's what we do. Let's make the track a little wider. Just drag on this part over here on the bottom and just stretch it out so that we can see the beeps a little bit. Okay, and it's gonna beep like three times. Might be. Okay. Now, in order to prevent my voice from also being heard when I want to sample it, I'm going to click on toggle repeat. So then what'll happen when I play... Actually, I was getting a little of my voice in there. There we go. So make sure toggle repeat's on. Put the cursor in between the endpoints of this selection here and go to the FX button on the track. Click on that, and we want to select Kakos from this panel and Reefer. Double click on that. Then from this mode dropdown, we want to select Subtract. Now, before you do the next thing, make sure that you have your toggle repeat button selected, and we're going to put a check mark in automatically build noise profile enabled during noise, and right now we have only noise selected. So now click on the space bar of your computer or click on the play button, and you heard it did a couple times and then it was gone. So that's good. Now just hit the stop button or the space bar again, and this is very important. Uncheck automatically build noise profile now, and go ahead and turn off toggle repeat. And now let's come back and see if we can hear any beeps.
A sound that might be something like that. That's the beeping of a timer.
Okay, so that pretty much effectively gets rid of the beeps. Here's what it sounds like without.
Really need to get rid of a sound that might be something like that. That's the beeping of a timer.
So we re-engage Reefer.
Really need to get rid of a sound that might be something like that. That's the beeping of a timer.
So there you go. Now in Reaper, you know you have to render this file in order for it to save all of the effects that you've applied. So you would just go to render and browse to where you want to save, and just put in a file name and render it, and you will have a file that is free of beeps. Now, I said I'd show you how to do this in an editor. So let's use Adobe Audition. That's what I normally use. Right mouse click on the audio, open items in editor, Adobe Audition. Now just select some of the beeping like we did in Reaper. Then you just go to your noise reduction effect, capture the profile, then select the entire file and click OK. And it applies the noise reduction across the board.
A sound that might be something like that. That's the beeping of a timer.
So there you go. It's the same process, basically, and just done in two different programs. Hopefully that will help you make your recordings beep-free.